de nieve. Jim Swick, number 45, with the ball. He gains 2 yards on the play. Number 45, Swick, with the first down for the Warriors. Number 45, the fullback, Swick, picks up 3 yards on the play. Quarterback keeper, Somerville, is tackled at the line of scrimmage by number one. The fullback, Swick, is tackled.
DJ! DJ!
Get away!
Five-yard line. The ball carrier, 14, Carlson. Number 14, Carlson, the ball carrier. He brings it close to a Trevian first down. And 13, the ball carrier, he is dropped for a loss. Andrew's pass is complete to number 8. Andrew's pass is incomplete. The punt is fielded by number 25, Anthony Randazzo. He is back. Jim Swick. Down on the play, however, there is a flag on the play. Somerville's pass is incomplete. His intended receiver, number 40, Mark Zalasco.
Go, Tyler! 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 Go
Somerville's pass is incomplete. Here's the center receiver with number 8. Somerville's pass complete. Ship number 87, Garrett Larkin on the screen. He was passed. The ball carrier is number 45, Jimmy Swick. Voltaire, the ball carrier, he is stopped. The ball carrier, number 14, Kevin Carlson, has stopped. The ball carrier, number 14, Kevin. The quarterback, Mark. Barron, number 31 on the return. Be first and 10 for the Warriors on the 37. The ball carrier is number 40, Mark Zalasco, a gain of 3 on the play. Come on. Deep for the Trevians is 35, Andy Loria. Number 4, Mark Agnew on the quarterback keeper. Send it for any. For the Trevians. Behind the line of scrimmage by 44. Thank you. play as Randazzo returns. Attempting the extra point. The kick is no good. There is a flag on the play. Scaduto with the extra point. Kicking off will be 22, Bill Fingle. Complete to 21 for Francis. Matt there. To punt. Schwerz. Time for 87, Garrett Larkin defending on the floor. Somerville's pass intended for Voltaire. Somerville's pass intended for Voltaire and complete there. Deep for the Trevians. Punting for Maine West is Barron. Fuego. Echo set.
Back up, baby. Hand it back up.
Somerville will fall on it. Reminder, concessions are on sale during the halftime.